I had hoped to meet my opponent today. I have not met my opponent. I was supposed to meet him on July 20th at the first debate of the season in Western Virginia, but he canceled. I understand he was at the parade today and he was invited to speak to you, but he decided he had better things to do. In this month of September, he has canceled a debate before the Northern Virginia Chamber of Commerce. He's canceled a candidate forum before the AARP. He's canceled a candidate forum between me and him at Virginia Free. It doesn't seem like he wants to meet up with me and have a conversation and answer questions that Virginia voters would have about him. This would have been a great event. What's wrong with Buena Vista? What's wrong with Buena Vista? I don't think Buena Vista is podunk. Hung cow called Stanton Podunk. Maybe he thinks Buena Vista is podunk. Buena Vista is just great. And if you want to represent Virginians, you should show up for Virginians. And every person